I guess this is it. Dr. Harry Herman and his so-called selflessness, always trying to do the right thing. How many times have we talked about this? About your overwhelming urge to always do what you think is right, no matter who gets hurt. Well, I guess now you'll finally face the consequences. You failed, Harry. Failed both of us. You've ruined everything. We were so close to this. We were about to break the goddamn principle. But you don't even care, do you? You just don't.
Hey, Doc. Finally. What took you so long? Good to see you in one piece. For a moment, we thought this fucker Powell had caught you. Or worse. So, this isn't our guy? Alright. Sorry, Powell. Come on, Doc. We gotta move on. We'll escort you safely out of this place, as we agreed earlier. Doc. What's wrong? Shit! What's happening? Doctor!
Well, well. Harry, you're harder to kill than a cockroach. Right, just give me a second. Let me think it over. And for fuck's sake, just stand still and do nothing. You've already done a lot. Shit, that lockdown wasn't enough. Harry, they're coming for you. We must act quickly. Do as I say, and maybe you'll stay alive a bit longer. Right. Where was I? Get in here, quick! This is a security station. You can unlock your way into the technology archive from here. I'll try to keep these fucks away from us for a little longer.
Read, right? I'm in the suit room. Oh, thank heavens. There is somebody there. This is Eugene, from the Dimensional Systems Oversight Office. Right, I think there's a radio uplink in a box in one of the suit tube thingies. On the floor. Oh, thank God, sir. Wait, Harry? Harry, is that really you? How did you get here? No one could get in or out with the Harry, your readings are very strange. Your brainwaves, they're scrambled. How's your memory? Oh dear. However you crossed into this dimension has really messed up your head. If you don't remember, I'm Eugene. We've worked together, on and off, here at Delta for a good few years now. You're in Facility 51, the forest dimension, as we call it. And something really bad has happened. Let's try to get you out of there. I'm rerouting power to open the door. Oh, damn. This whole facility is falling apart. I'm not sure how long that door will hold on, so hurry up, Harry, go. Oof, just in time. The isolation fields. Something has triggered the quarantine procedure. Only IDS agents can lower those. Ah, but I think you can cut power from the control room. Oh, good grief. This place is a mess. Perfect, the fields are off. Oh, and the door is shut. Right, yes. They're on the same circuit. I should have seen that coming. You did it. Well done. So, I suppose I should... That's the photon gun! Wait, where did the field go? Blimey, did the photon gun just... Oh, IDS won't like that at all! Now I can see why your team was defunded. Oh, wow, that door, that's... it's not meant to... Harry, I told you not to shoot... okay, well, it worked. Well done, I suppose. Alright. Something very strange is going on. It's already killed everyone else here. You need to get out. There's a gateway back to Earth, in the lower labs. But first, we'll need to access Director Sutherland's terminal in... Well, although, of course, that could also end the entire universe. So, don't try anything like that, right? Oh, wait, that was weird. I just saw some very strange readings for a moment. Oh, this door isn't locked. Maybe try going through here. Good grief, I thought my room was small. So maybe there's another way out? Did you just destroy that personal relaxation vista screen? Oh, they're not cheap, you know. I always wanted one for my room, actually. right. Good luck, Harry. I'll see you on the...
Something's going wrong. I'm not sure what it is. I can't stop it. You need to get out of there. We need to get out of there right now.